Welcome back to the fire that is Pokémon Vanguard. And it has been quite a while. In the last episode, we got transported to a different version, or vision. Destiny had to defend her, but apparently she had to defend us. And now we're apparently going to meet up with supposedly Destiny's sister? Potentially? So let's see what's going on. Are we healed? We are not healed. Because I know she said we potentially might have to battle her. So let's heal up real quick. And go from there. My name is Hortori Ameria. Win or lose, I hope we both enjoy this battle. Alright, let's see what she's got. I'm terrified. Ayrei. Oh, that's a good lead for me. Let's bulk up. Ow. Of course you crit. Okay. Chill. Sarah Edge. Ghost Fire. Let's go to our blazer. Really? You crit me? Oh, I'm losing this battle. Maybe not. Really? Up, I'm losing. Like, this battle is horseshit. Like, how do you expect to win that? Let's try this again. Let's go to Enfezant first. I'm going to beat your ass. Let's try this again. You have Intimidate, which is fine. That's gonna do nothing. And it goes down. Alright, one down. Gotta intimidate off. Relegator, water dragon. None of them. Up. That's fine. Keep doing that. Ah, we're not faster. That should finish them off. Oh my god. Oh, that's huge. Let's go! Let's go! Dragon Pulse. Not bad. Steel Wing. You missed! Let's go! Oh, you are a pain! Jeez, that was ridiculous. Oh, nice. Well, I'll be getting that. Oh, wow. Oh, so he just left there. Okay. Oh, found clarity. Ooh, who's this? That oh, he's never gonna say that was irrelevant. Oh. Okay. No, you're not. Don't beat yourself over at Destiny. Like, come on. Where are we going? No. Some stupid branch. Hey! I love this upbeat music. So mean to each other. I think I... Wait. I do have a Charcadet. This team might get changed up a bit, honestly. Because even though I love Blaziken, it has not been carrying weight. Play rough. I kind of like my moveset on her. Enfessant might become a permanent team member, though. Get rid of Bite. Let's go. Oh, we got a big journey ahead of us. So if we can get to the mountains. Oh! Oh, never mind. That was just a poor decision on my part, honestly. I haven't been this way yet. Okay. Wow. That is terrifying. I think we're gonna go Arcanine. I don't think so. Oy vey. Okay. Oh my God. go away. So many jump buffs. Like, I'm literally just mashing the A button. So many friggin' jump ups. Holy cow. More candies, let's go. Nice. You want a battle? Try it. Nice. Let's go on pheasant. Start of war. Oh, I forgot you're different. Oh, you're gonna be a pain in the butt. Goodbye. Oh, I forgot you're a different Gengar. Of course you crit me. This game is really trying my patience. Get out of here! Oh, come on. Ooh, interesting music. Keep doing uproar. Oh, you missed. That was huge. Get rid of you. And we got the poison death. Let's go. Arcanine. Of course you get a crit. Why would you not get a crit? Holy cow, these trainers! Wow, that did a lot of damage. And I'm dead. Let's go. That was ridiculous. And this is the cave. So I think we're going to end episode off here. In the next episode, we will go through the cave, see what's going on, and hopefully make some more progress. Actually, we have no more revives. me. I want to heal. Thank you. No. Good lord. Oh wow, this guy's never IVs. Yeah, but that's a good point. In the next episode, we'll go through the cave, see what's going on. But we'll continue progress then. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and feel free to leave any comments in the comment section. With that being all said, I'll see you guys in the next episode.